It's my 4-2 win on execution on Dry Dock, as you can see. Here's the second map. If there's a dispute at all, this will be the evidence that I use. I hope this helps. Thank you.